What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Challenge Games.
Hey, guys.
And today is a monumental day in the history of this series as we are fighting something like never seen before.
What are we fighting?
All right, seriously, I'm so excited about this. I haven't been this excited since we fought Pac-Man. We are fighting...
Oh, wait. Is it Mrs. Pac-Man?
No.
Oh.
No, that would be awesome, though. No, we are fighting the most evil doll creature in the world.
Oh my god, is it Chucky?
Yes, we're fighting Chucky.
Yay! Is it new?
It's brand new. I believe the mod creator saw our video. Soulless, thank you so much for this. We will be fighting the little evil doll.
Yay, I'm so excited. Thank you, Soulless. You're amazing.
And seriously, guys, if you don't know what Chucky is, then you haven't lived.
I know. Are you living under a rock like me, dude?
At least you admit that you live under a rock.
Yeah.
Seriously, you don't know. I'm surprised you know who Chucky
is.
Alright, so let's check this out. For some reason, I'm using the purple lucky block. He reminds me of purple.
It actually reminds me of Barney. Barney's kind of evil.
Wait, they should add like a giant evil
Barney.
It, like, shoots people. I couldn't think of anything. I was gonna say it shoots lucky blocks, but that made no sense. Alright, anyway, so, what are we doing today?
We're doing the challenge games. Do you want to explain the rules? Because I don't.
Why don't you want to explain them?
Because I was messing up.
All right, so the rules are we are going to be getting some lucky blocks, opening them, getting some amazing stuff, trading it in with these smexy-looking fellas over here, and then we'll be fighting bosses. Whoever survives the longest is the winner for the day, and we always use different bosses, different blocks. You won't see anything else like this anywhere else, so smash your...
face
into the subscribe button.
No, your doll. Your evil Chucky doll.
Yeah, everyone's got a creepy doll. Jen had
some. Or Barney.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jen had some creepy dolls that look worse than Chucky. I've seen them before. All right, so the battle strategies is what makes everything possible. What do you got for us today? A beacon for Chucky's knife.
Ooh, it has blood on it.
This is actually really good. It poisons your enemy. 7.5 attack damage. And you cannot get a beacon from...
a toilet. His toilets are wet.
It's true. If it actually did come in a toilet, you wouldn't be able to get it.
Yes.
That would be illegal, but you also can't get it from a well.
Why did you just punch Ted? That was so rude.
I misclicked. I'm sorry. I love you. Don't tell Jen.
Should I leave?
Don't tell Jen. All right.
Oh, my God.
Shh. All right, so also for another star, we get Chucky's homemade cookie.
I definitely do not want to eat that. It looks diseased.
All right, that's got sharpness 18 on it. Also, for a dragon egg, you guess what this is by looking at it?
Grass.
This is duct tape, yo. Mouth shut.
Duct tape is not green, is it? I think it's like green. I mean gray.
I hate to break it to you, but it actually was a duct tape item from the Orspawn mod, and that's exactly how it looks.
Oh, I'm gonna get going now.
Alright, so this one's got sharpness 20, knockback 3, and normally I don't see it green either, but that's fine. And finally, we've got 15 emeralds for Chucky. Sure, it's got projectile protection 1 and protection 4, and you can look just like the little cute, adorable doll that he is.
It looks too fancy for Chucky.
Yeah, normally they're not even blue, they're blue. Let's see what else we got here.
Wait a second, before we go any further, can I see what Chucky looks like? Please? Pretty please?
No, you're gonna have to wait.
With a cherry on top?
No, you have to wait. This is so good. Like, seriously, I want people to wait for this
one. I don't want to wait. All right, I'm gonna just speed through opening my blocks.
All right, let's check these out. So over here, guys, we got a sponge for a block of emerald. We have an end portal fade for an emerald, a saddle for 5 emeralds, a cake for a block of emerald, and then AT&T for Chucky's pants.
Nice.
Same things on this, so it's got protection 4. It's really good. 200 chests for Chucky's shoes. So if you get really lucky, you can look just like him today.
Awesome.
And then.
Oh, is that for a space?
That looks like his face. Diamond Horse Hour will give you a strange doll. This one's got sharpness 14 on it and, oh, no, sharpness 12 and fire aspect 1.
Awesome.
All right, so over here, 4 diamonds for a very lucky purple block, 5 diamonds for an enchantment table, and we got 10 for an enchanted golden apple, which is needed today. He poisons you constantly, he hits like a truck, and he's a doll. Dolls are evil. You laughing at me?
Your face is really funny looking. All right, so in this chest, we got a crafting table, 10 apples, an iron pickaxe, 5 unlucky blocks, 5 very lucky blocks, and 20 lucky blocks.
All right, so do you want me to do it? Do you want me to do it?
To draw it? Oh,
yeah,
yeah, I already left. But go for it. But hurry up, because I want to see what Chucky looks like really soon.
Boom!
It's the same picture you draw every week.
No, it's not. That one looks kind of like a star, because Chuck is a star in my eyes. He's a movie star, Jen. I'm gonna try not to fangirl when we see him, Jen.
Me too.
Come on!
Oh, that's a bad bad start.
Yeah, I don't think there could be a worse start than that
one. Yeah, I don't think so either.
All right, so you want to see how my start? Yours is bad.
Uh-oh. No, no, I'm alive.
I have a gift.
Ooh, what is it? You have a gift already.
No, I do. I do. I got a gift for you.
Is it a clownfish?
My skin's gone.
Oh, no.
What?
What happened to it?
I have no idea. I need to get some gear on so I look normal.
Oh, dude! This is so deadly!
You're a killing machine right now.
The Barney blocks are awful. They're evil.
What did you call them?
The Barney blocks.
Oh, I thought you said Bonnie.
No.
I was like, what? All right, let's make a day so we can actually see in the video.
Oh, teleport to me.
Oh, I got something really good.
Oh, me too. Teleport quickly.
We already know what you did, Jen.
It's Santa.
It's not Santa. Where is the hole? I don't even see the hole.
There is no hole. What are you talking about? Oh, God. Oh,
guys,
alive.
We play right next to each other. And do you see what's in my hand, Jen? Do you see what's in my hand?
Is that a lucky potion?
All right, let's check it out. It's got strength 4. I'm going to kill him so easily. I have resistance 4, but it does not have any
regeneration.
Nope.
All right.
Don't need it. Maybe.
My last unlucky block. Oh, it's an unlucky blaze.
All right, here we go. My only hope mushroom. I don't want it.
How dare you? How dare you throw it on the ground like it's garbage, you litterer?
I don't know what to say. I'm going to put up some paintings. Make this place look
okay.
Nice. There we go. I think I
looking
helped
real
out.
Good. You've really improved the place.
Ooh, what is this? A lucky sword, 9 attack damage. That is really good, Jet. Is that better than the weapons today? I think it is.
I think so.
I think that is better than all the weapons available. All
right, I got a well.
That is so much gold.
I got lots of gold.
You see the gold blocks?
Yes.
Oh my god, that is crazy.
Wow, I have tons.
I'm really sorry.
No!
I don't want to use my weapon. I need to save it for the battle.
What just happened?
Nothing. Nothing that I know of.
Is my well okay? It looks all right.
Oh, yes. I got a sponge. Don't you do it, you stupid. It's
stop
daytime.
Stop it, creepers!
You psycho. It's daytime.
Can you tell him to stop, please?
Ooh, I got the TNT for one of the trades. This is going to be epic today. That means I get part of the armor.
To get my iron.
Okay, I got the TNT again.
You did?
In a lucky village. What's up, dude?
Don't do it! Don't do it, creeper. Oh, my goodness.
You get in this hole.
Die!
I'm gonna put you there for now, dude.
They all keep blowing up in my face.
You're having some bad luck, aren't you?
Yes.
It's not going good so far.
It's not going well.
Horses. A bow and arrow. Oh, come on. I need something better. I'm not getting any armor, Jen.
Neither am I. I'm gonna be wearing gold today.
I got TNT 3 times.
Uh-oh. Stop it, creepers!
I got lucky gold. Oh my god, do you want to see this thing?
Yeah, let me see.
It's very, very tiny, but it's a weapon.
Hold on, let me just get out of this hole. Alright.
Do you like it?
Oh! No, I don't.
It's like the smallest weapon I've ever seen, literally.
All right, I need to make my blocks luckier.
It looks like a pirate's like old tooth or something.
Yeah.
I only have 10 blocks left.
I have so much gold, I need to put it to use.
All right, I got some iron. I will take that. Really, there is not much. I am doing awful. Stop doing this to me!
What's happening?
This is like the third
time. God. What's attacking me? Oh, it's a spider. I thought it was the cow.
I don't know what to say. At all right now. I just can't wait to fight Chucky.
Ooh.
Did I get the gold tooth again?
Ooh, that was horrible.
Ooh, I got nothing. All right, Lucky. Don't
you
try to kill
my... all of it. I don't want it.
Don't try to kill my dude.
Oh, another well. Come on.
This one's awful.
Yay.
You must
finally
die.
I got some diamonds and emeralds.
Ooh, do you want to, like, split some of those?
No.
You sure about that?
I really don't want to.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Because we could totally do that. Oh my god, I'm doing so bad. Ugh. All right. What is this? I've never seen this before.
A cow tower.
I love it.
What are you going to do? Are you killing them?
Experience plus food?
Lots
come on, Jen.
Lots of meat.
Come on. The meat is delicious.
I don't blame
you. Oops. Ya. Sorry, I started hitting him too. I thought he was a cow. I couldn't tell the difference. They wear the same color clothes.
What? Cows don't wear clothes, they're naked.
You know, shouldn't they?
Should they really it? Should, yes.
Like a cow should have a nice pair of pants. Yeah. I don't get it. Why, how come,
I agree.
How come I can't walk outside naked, but a cow can? It's just, I don't like it. I'm racist. That's what I'm saying. Racist against humans.
Oh my god, I have so many plus 100 blocks. So many.
My block told me to get lost and I got nothing.
Do I even need this iron? Probably not,
I'm
actually.
I'm doing so bad, Jen.
I don't think I need it.
All right, come on. All right, make this luckier. This is like all you got, Pat. So you got, come on.
You're go. Doing that bad?
I'm doing that bad, yeah. We're at negative 65, come on. Come on, do it. Come on!
What?
I can't catch a break. Experience, at least I have that.
All right, come on, please. Okay, horses.
Be awesome.
Oh! Oh my god. I thought this was another star. Wait, from far away, the right angle too.
I know what it is.
Grass. I know. It looks like.
I know exactly what this is. This is Miley Cyrus's wrecking ball, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Give it to me. This might be my weapon today.
You just gave me Ebola.
I'm so sorry.
Oh man. Okay, so I have two really unlucky blocks left. That's all I got.
Stay away.
I have enough levels. I don't even need it, Jen. I don't need
I'm
it.
I'm really not doing good either.
Oh, Jen, come here really quick. This is so amazing. This is so cool. Hurry, hurry. Teleport.
Are you down there? Nope, that was mine. I already know you're in a hole. Where is it? Where is it?
I can't even
Where?
Die.
Oh, here it is. I found it.
Just jump in. It's fine.
Hello. Oh. Hi.
How
Where's
do we get out of here?
Lava?
The water came down. Kill me. Kill me. Just do it. Okay. You can free me.
I'll kill you with my wrecking ball. Yeah.
It was so gross.
And now you have Ebola.
You're actually like a really good singer. Like.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
This is my last one. Come on. Can you? Okay.
Ooh, more juicy meat.
I have an idea. This might be able to get me something decent. I want you to throw the wrecking ball on top of it.
What?
Throw the wrecking
ball. No, what if it breaks?
That's a horrible weapon. That's not on top of it. It needs to rub against it for luck.
Okay. All right, get up there. Get up on that. All right, there we go.
It came out of your mouth.
Hey. You can have the wrecking ball. I don't want it.
Oh, I have one more. Hold on. You didn't do it right. I'm going to get this. Okay, here we go.
All right.
Go.
Okay. Another well.
Don't open it. You might blow up everything. Gold again!
More gold! Yes! I'm gonna be able to make all my blocks super lucky. You know, I don't think these blocks are very good.
They're not. They're not. We're fighting Chucky today, too.
I have so many super lucky blocks, I'm not getting anything.
So you
really
can't,
useful.
You can't get anything good out of it.
Yeah.
I'm trying to see what I can do. It's not looking good, dudes.
Yeah.
Not looking good. How many blocks you have left? Maybe I should watch you.
I have 15.
What?
But I'm going to make them all super lucky.
That's gold. All right, let's wait for Jen to make them lucky. I really hope that I get something good.
But how many do you have?
Me? I've none. I'm done.
Oh, you're done. Oh!
Oh, it didn't work. The plan has failed. It has failed. Let's relog. I want my skin.
No, don't relog. I'm trying to make my blocks lucky right now. You're going to mess it up. I'm going to lose them all or something.
Yeah, that happens sometimes when I relog.
Yeah.
She's like, you lost all my stuff. And I'm like, tough horses. Donkey?
What?
I don't know.
You just called me a donkey.
No, there's
a... Oh, there's a donkey right there. Okay.
I came in like a wreck. You ruined it. You totally ruined that.
You're upsetting the donkey. Now come watch me. All right, more horses. Keep in mind, these are all super plus 100 luck.
Every single one?
Yes.
That's good.
Ooh, and portal frames. All right.
I have a sponge.
Emeralds.
That's like my only thing is a sponge I got today. Why are you opening them next to me?
Enchantment table.
I might need that.
More end portal frames. This is the best I've done.
This is actually really good.
Oh, yes. All right. A chest. Ooh, there's good stuff in it.
Wait, can I have, wait, we can make a trade today. Maybe.
Yes, we might be able to.
I do have TNT for some of the armor. We might be able to trade.
All right. We'll talk about that then. I have 9 more to make super lucky.
Oh, yeah.
We'll
be right back. All right, guys, I can't wait any longer. Time to go shooping and get some awesome stuff.
All right, I finished.
Oh,
I got
did?
9 super plus 100 blocks. Do you want to watch?
All right, wait one second. Oh, this is for the pants. I have 3 pairs of Chucky's pants.
Wait, I want some. I might make a trade with you.
I seriously probably need you to.
Wait, what am I going to have as a weapon today? I better get something. I might need that wrecking ball back.
That's gone.
Another star!
No!
Yay! Yes!
Oh, you're so lucky.
Ooh.
Another weapon. How much damage?
Lucky sword with plus 7.75 attack damage.
Not too shabby.
A beacon!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, my luck is turning around. Ooh, look at the stuff in here!
This is so bad.
I can make more! Plus 100!
Alright, I'm just gonna go, alright?
This is never going to end.
Alright guys, one thing I can do is take my hay bales, turn them into wheat, and get lots of bread. I'm sorry, that's all I can do. Oh yeah.
A diamond tower, yes!
Really?
Oh yeah.
Well, you know what I have?
What?
24 loaves of bread. It's pretty amazing, isn't it?
That is pretty amazing.
All right, so what I want to do is get myself a chest plate. This is, oh my god. If we can't make a trade, I want you to know that I'm actually done right now. Look at me. I'm over here.
Are you serious?
I have no helmet and I have no boots.
You did really bad today.
But keep in mind, I do have a lucky potion. It's pretty amazing. This might be a victory anyways.
That's true. I forgot about that.
I really hope you don't get one.
All right, here we go. You might need that. You can have it. It's a freebie. Ooh.
No, we'll make a trade after. Just grab it.
All right.
Oh, my
Yay!
God. This is...
Yes! This is amazing.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
Okay, I don't need the iron.
Of course you don't. You have everything you ever need.
All right, let me just make my 4 leftover lucky blocks plus 100, and then I'll be ready to open. All right, ready?
Let's do it.
Another well.
Oh, I can't even watch it
Come
at this point.
On.
Potatoes.
Potatoes, that's good.
It's always good, extra food.
Yep.
I hate standing around. I opened everything already, guys. This is crazy. No.
Wait a second.
All
right,
no.
I'm not even going to make them luckier.
Yeah, please.
I'm running out of gold.
Please, please don't.
Cats.
Look at the chest. It looks like the cat's part of the chest.
That's so sad. A sponge! That was from a normal one.
Oh, it was?
Yes.
All right, come on. Finish this up. I've been waiting for years.
I have one more. Ooh, my
Come on!
Yes!
All right, your luck has changed today completely.
I got 2 enchanted golden apples. Now I have 3 more.
All right, awesome.
3 more to open.
All right, just do it.
All right, hold on.
Just do it. Like Shia would say, just do it. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Open those blocks. Lucky Bow.
Villager, what do you have? Huh? Nothing. All right. All right, I'm done. I'm finally done.
All right, this is the trade I will make you. I will trade you 2 pairs of Chucky's pants. That's right. I will give you 2 for the price of 1.
How's the durability?
It should be decent, I think. But you never know. It might break. It might break.
All right, for what?
I'm going to need 24 emeralds.
24?
Yeah.
I only have 62.
How many diamonds do you have?
A lot. So I think I can make the trade. 24?
Yeah, I'll do it for 24.
Okay, 24 it is.
And you get both, so if one breaks, you get the other.
Wait, how about 15?
How about 15? Okay, 15.
How about 18.5?
Be quiet. 15 emeralds and 9 diamonds and I'll do it.
15 emeralds and 9 diamonds.
Or 15, this is gonna get stupid. 15 emeralds, a pair of the diamond boots that you got before, and 5 diamonds.
Okay. Diamond boots? How about 14 emeralds?
I need 15.
13?
I need 15 of them. I need 15.
I'm really good at negotiating. All right, so you said 14. 14 of those.
I need 15.
Okay. All right, there's 14 plus 1. And what else do you need?
I actually had one already. I'm going to need 5 diamonds, and then you get both pairs of pants.
All right, there's 2. How about 3? 3 diamonds?
I'm going to need 4 diamonds.
Okay. How many did I give you?
You gave me 2. You know what? Take an emerald back.
Here's 4.
I don't even want it anymore.
Here's 4.
You gave me too many now.
Give it back.
Take that. You don't know what you're doing. You're a good negotiator. I think everyone knows what I was shooting for. Wait, no, oops. I need 1 more.
What?
I messed it up. I need 1 more diamond. I messed it up.
Wait, are these my pants?
Yeah, those are yours.
Okay. What do you think?
You made me laugh too much. You made me laugh. I need 1 more diamond. You made me laugh too much.
All right, just 1?
Yeah, just 1.
Okay.
How about half a diamond?
This might take a while. Hold on. Hold on a second. Here, have some potatoes, too. There you go.
Give me my diamond.
Wait, are those the baked ones?
No, you gave me the awful ones.
Okay, there you go.
All right, I have somehow worked this out, so I have an extra chest plate, and I've got the better one now.
Time to go shooping.
All right, here we go. So this is what I wanted. So I used mine on this, but I was able to make a trade, so I got the better one and a helmet. Awesome.
Ooh, I got Chucky's knife.
Oh, you
Yay!
Did?
And I also get Chucky's homemade cookie. I'm going to use that for the warm-up round.
Oh, since you did such a good job, Jen, have a couple pieces of bread.
Oh, thank you.
All right, I think I'm ready for battle.
All right, this is going to take me a while.
Yeah, I don't even want to know how many, like, golden apples you guys are going to get.
I have a lot of stuff to do.
It's going to be a tough one. All right, guys, we are ready for battle, but first we must enchant our beautiful armor.
Ooh, protection 2.
I got protection 1.
Protection 1.
I'll just do 6 levels. Feather falling 2, thank you.
Blast protection 2 and...
Protection 2 and I'm breaking 2.
Protection 2, nice.
All right, so this is definitely better. I am so ready for this battle, are you?
Yes.
All right, guys, and if you're new to this is how it works. Basically, we must spawn in the mobs until we die. Whoever dies...
I can't wait to see Chucky. Sorry, I'm just really excited.
...is the loser.
Are you ready?
Yeah, seriously, I'm so excited for this one. This is the most excited... This is Pac-Man, dude.
Who's the warm-up?
No warm-up. This is Chucky.
Wait, then what do I do with this homemade cookie? Should I just eat it?
First round.
Okay.
Wait, and I believe, since this is the same as the Doll King mod, we should split these. We both have to spawn them in.
Ooh, I love the spawn eggs.
Because they'll only go after the person spawning them in, so we're going to start with one each. Are you ready?
Okay, ready. Let's do this.
I know he hits hard, really hard.
Oh my god, he looks so creepy.
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does, and he's holding his knife.
He looks nice. Right? No.
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 All right, we're going to do 2.
All right, 1, 2, let's go.
He hits really hard.
I know, he poisons you, so you're going to take so much damage in the fight.
This is going to be a short battle today. I can feel it.
I can feel it, too. It's very painful.
Duh, Chucky.
Oh, my God, look at my jump.
Oh, my God.
All right, we're going to do 3?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, my God, I have to eat another one. They're going to kill me.
Yeah, you have to keep eating the whole time. I might win this.
2, 3. You do have that lucky potion.
He's smiling at me.
Reminds me of my childhood.
I remember when I'd watch these movies that I'd, like, cry after.
Yeah.
Honestly.
They're so scary.
I wouldn't even recommend them unless you really like horror movies.
I know.
The dude is so creepy.
All right, so how many now?
How many chance golden apples do you have?
I started with 9. Now I have 7.
All right, here we go. 4 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do this.
Three,
I'm so pumped
three,
for it.
4.
He's got his knife.
Uh-oh. Stay away from me, you creepy dog.
Down. Kill them all.
Die.
I'm coming to help.
I'm seriously not going to last long today.
The lucky potion is so good.
Like, once I'm out of enchanted golden apples,
it's
that's
over.
It for me.
Do you think the normal golden apples will even help?
I don't think so. He's still powerful.
Got him. All right, 5?
All right, yeah. I'm just going to eat another one.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
All right, it's on.
How long does your potion last for?
Usually they last a while, don't they?
Yeah.
Let me check it for you. Like 6 minutes.
What?
Yeah.
No, I did so good today, but not as good as you, because I didn't get a lucky potion.
No, if you get a really good lucky potion, that's the best thing you can get in the challenge games. All right, we're doing 7?
Okay.
All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Make sure you eat those apples up.
3, 4. Uh-oh.
Eat them. He's going to die.
Oh, my God.
I might die, actually.
5, 6, 7.
He's so little, though, isn't he?
Yeah.
He has, like a rainbow shirt.
I was going to say I like his outfit.
I like your outfit. Can we be friends instead?
He's wearing overalls and a rainbow shirt. You look so adorable, except for your face.
Oh, my God. That was. I felt the burn on that one.
No, there's, like, blood and stuff on it. It's creepy.
That's a tattoo.
He was eating other dolls.
All right, you should probably have a golden apple. You ready for this?
8?
8.
Okay.
All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And they're really hurting me bad, actually. They're so quick.
I know they are.
All right, dudes. Hold you off. A little bit longer. Yes.
Die.
How you doing over there, Jen?
Fine. Just fine.
She's dying. It looks so bad.
I'm not dying yet. Not until I run out. I have 3 left.
All right, just give up.
No.
It's over.
Never.
Woman.
Eight. No.
Nine.
Nine. One, two, three.
One,
four.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Here we go, dude.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Eat this. Eat quickly.
She's gonna die.
Ooh, I almost died. It was bad.
All right, I'm doing good. I'm taking more damage every round, though.
Yes. Me too.
Okay, I'm trying to help.
How's my gear? Oh no, it's almost broken.
Oh, seriously. This is not good.
Die.
Right, my gear seems to be all right.
My chest plate is really damaged.
I'm trying to get in, but I don't want you to stab me. All right, honestly, I'm going to go soon. I'm telling you. I'm pretty sure... Oh,
oops.
My God. Are you okay?
No.
What did you do?
I accidentally ate the cookie. It gave me weakness.
You didn't know that was going to happen, did you?
No.
All right.
I really didn't mean to eat it, though. It was right next to my steak.
Okay. All right, we're doing 10, and I got to be honest, I'm actually out of everything.
Oh, my God.
10, are you ready for this?
I can't even see.
I'm sorry for you.
Okay.
Go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
I'm not going to make it.
Oh, my God.
I'm not going to make it.
Good, good, good.
I'm not going to make it.
Yes.
I didn't even swap. I'm out.
Yes.
I'm done.
Yes.
It didn't last long enough. Oh, man. Congrats, Jen. Hey, guys, be sure to leave a like for Jen on the video. Smash your face into that like button to congratulate Jen on her victory today.
Yeah, do it. Do it.
All right, come on. There was no way I had a chance today. I got nothing compared to you, even with the lucky potion.
God. Oh, my God. No, eat it quick. I couldn't eat it in time. They're too crazy. It wore off, and then they killed me.
That's because all the ones that were after me went after you, too, probably. Oh, man, what a close match.
I know it was.
All right, for fun, F-U-N-Z, come in here.
Okay, I'm coming.
All right, so this is the true round.
This is my last enchanted golden apple.
We're going to see who could last. We're going to spawn in 10 in 1 second.
Okay.
Go.
All right. One. Wait, I only have five.
Whatever.
Two,
one,
three,
five
four,
of them.
Five.
Can't even survive five at this point. I just instantly died. I died. I'm dead.
That was my last enchanted golden apple. There's no way I'm going to be able to kill them all, though.
I got to be honest. You've done really good lately. You won two of the last four matches.
Yeah. Been improving.
The luck has been on point lately.
Oh, yeah. I'm fleek.
Don't say that.
I really should stop saying that.
I'm starting to use it in my vocabulary, which is a bad sign. You be on fleek today, Chucky.
Oh, wait, I might do this. I might do this. Yes. I survived. I will survive. That was just rude and uncalled for.
I'm sorry. Wait, I'm going to look at him. I want to get a better look. I never really got it.
Okay, yeah.
All right, rainbow shirt.
Blood all over his face.
So happy, though.
He's cute, though, besides the blood.
I don't know.
He just needs to take a shower.
He looks horribly creepy. But yeah, guys, I think that is pretty much all there is to show today. I really hope that you enjoyed the video. If you did, then pick up a doll of some sort, smash it into the subscribe button and the like button. That would be absolutely amazing. Stick around for the fun. We do this twice a week. Different bosses, different blocks. Next time, Jen has to spawn in every single mob.
No, that'll be bad.
It should be a lot of fun, so stick around, guys. We'll see you next time. Peace out.
See you guys.